Got it. Rescue time. So she's hanging out with these construction workers. Stolen sword, huh? Bet it goes with my outfit. No one told me Zomfest was happening this year. Looks like Jessie played her own set at Zomfest. Bet the crowd went wild. Jessie must have used this ladder to get up, and threw it back down. Fecker! Traps! Better watch my step. The stairs are electrified. Grand. Smart friends that girl has. Mr. Construction and Co. Anyone? Okay, now what? Hey, people! I could be dying down here. Beats really pulling the crowds. Was fun while it lasted.
Whew. Sure glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Danny, I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
Met at the McZombers Cotillion. That's the Connecticut McZombers, of course.
You bonded over not being dead?
It's my favorite quality in a person. Know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
The movie loss? Why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
The construction guys who are all zombies?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Things change quick around here. Listen, I was sent by your ma. She's worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Well, lucky they've got Mother Jessie to look after them, eh?
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
I'll walk you back to your door if you like, darling.
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
Fair play to you. Good luck. Monarch Studios. The hell were you going there for, Michael? Crowd's getting angsty. Missing Jesse's beats, huh?
Ah!
Oh, hello. Pass card. Fucking tourists. Knew I shouldn't have come on a weekend. Movie lots up ahead. You better have a good reason for coming here, Michael. That's not gonna open. If I were a Michael, where would I be? Keys. So good of you to find me.
Thank you.
Holy Jesus.
Can't resist a fancy set of buttons. That's a feckin' door. But how do I open it?
Ah!
Ah, door leads straight back to reality. Boring. I want to be buried in a fancy pants tomb when I die. Any talent scouts lurking about? I think you just found your new leading lady.
Yeah. buttons. Bloodshite again. Don't tell me those ghouls were dissolving bodies here too. He's really getting his money's worth out of those kitchen knives. Footprints. How kind of him. Which way'd he go? Please tell me you didn't go down there, Mikey. Footprints. Either he's smart or just plain clumsy. His leg grew back. Clever, though. Zombies don't notice footprints.
only way is down. Oh!
Taking the elevator.
I'm not in a hurry or anything. No. Take your time.
Finally. Took your time, all right.
It was fake. Feck's sake.
I'm never admitting to this.
Speedy little fecker, isn't he, huh?
Love what... Michael! Mikey!
God! What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I came to get... We're in trouble. Look out!
Go hide!
Father...
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
On it! Get to safety! Spider venom! Water! Weak.
Thank you.
God. I hope zombie spiders aren't a thing.
Michael!
Speedy little fecker, isn't it?
Michael! Mikey!
God! What are you...
Hope you like getting wet, you fecker.
I've never seen so much vomit outside a nightclub alleyway. How are you getting on?
I'm fine, just a bit hot.
Mikey, I'd take it out of your hide if this was all for a Romero.
Emma's Romero, but I... No, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Is someone ill?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I'm helping.
Sure, and you are at that. Nice one, boy. Emma means a great deal to you.
She's given me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
You can help her. We can all get out of L.A. But she won't do the right thing without your advice.
She could do anything.
Prove it. Get back there and set her straight.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you're there? It's Sam B.
Sam, how's the form?
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some gun.
Oh, you know just what the ladies like.
No doubt. Come meet me.
Let's get you back first. Can't have you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
You sure now?
Mm-hmm.
Right, you handle Emma. I'm off to go full American.